Another one of Django's tricks is using extended arpeggios, and this one's based around the A7 chord in the backing. Firstly, the arpeggio works this way, and then so up, and then just seven like that. It's slightly more interesting as an arpeggio. Let's try it with the backing too.